kind of disappointed with just how we played over the last month, really. Our guys gave us everything they had, but like, I think the biggest thing is this is, I'm not an architect, but that's pretty much what I am right now. I have to build this program for the future, and we made some baby steps this year. We laid a little bit of the foundation, and then we kind of died on the vine. But, you know, we went from 3 wins to 7 wins in the league. We went from 10 wins in the overall to 16. But, you know, just disappointed. I'm not used to sitting in this chair and being knocked out in the first round. So we didn't play one of our better games. They played well. And our deficiencies really showed tonight, which, you know, is disappointing.
Questions for Renee? Raise your hand, please. We'll get your mic. The gentleman right here first.
Renee, how does it feel to be, you know, part of this process that the coach was just talking about, where building things up and laying a foundation as a guy that's not going to be here going forward? Can you feel like you're leaving Duquesne in a better place than you found it?
Yeah, I mean, through my beginning years, I struggled. So I think I was very blessed to get this coaching staff. And I think we laid a minor foundation. We had an improvement from 3 to 7 wins, but I definitely think for the future, definitely gonna be, you know, top in the league. So I think I tried to lay a foundation. I'm just blessed to meet this coach and staff because they really helped me have a good senior year.
Yes, you're on the side.
Renee, this is a team that was defense first, maybe the last month, as coach alluded to, maybe not as much success on that end. Why do you think that is, and how can this team, moving forward, continue to make defense their identity?
I just think we didn't focus on our habits. I think at the end of the day, we always play like in spurts, and I think our habits really got us. Whether we built it in practice or stuff, so just some of our habits, like my whole team just not really focusing in on details, on scouting reports. I think we kind of just did that the last month, and it kind of bit us.
Questions? Yes, in the front row.
Renee, what is it about Richmond's style of play that it just kind of seemed like you guys couldn't get comfortable today and just kind of find a rhythm?
I think they run Princeton offense, so it's a little bit difficult. You know, most of the guys can, you know, pass, shoot, and dribble, so I think it was just difficult for us to guard. It's just a unique style of offense that was really hard to guard, and they have great players in it.
Other questions for play? Yes, in the front row.
Renee, like you said, you guys improved a lot this year. Do you think the team exceeded your expectations of what you thought you guys were going to be able to do coming into this season?
I mean, I guess so. We was picked 14th and we came in 10th. And once again, we had a couple of heartbreaking losses to URI at the buzzer, St. Bonnie's at home at the buzzer. So those are the top two teams in the league. So for sure, we exceeded a little bit, but still much more improvement for the years to come for them.
Final question for Renee? Not Renee, you're excused to go back.